Take two, the new and improved. You also don't want to get too far ahead of him when you're walking, more side by side. Face him first. And you're still a little bit early.
When the night has come.
I'm gonna get nervous when
so yeah, that's okay. You're still fine.
You know you're in love when you can't fall asleep because reality is better than your dreams. Steve, she's dreamt her whole life of finding you. And you have made her a reality even better than she could have imagined. And for this, we are all thankful.
I told Suzie a long time ago that men were like buses. You can take your choice, and they all want to pick you up. So it's up to you to pick out the best one, and she did. I watched her go through different things in life and trying to make her own life. And she met nice people, and she had some nice boyfriends. And it wasn't up to me to choose, and I never said much. So I said I liked them. And this one she chose was Steve, and told me she met him, and he was the right bus, and I was happy for her.
Soulmate, and I know that their marriage will be of long standing. My heart is bursting with love for you two today. I know you have a wonderful adventure ahead of you.
Suzie and Steve, I just like to wish you a lifetime of love and happiness. And I don't know how many babies you're gonna have, but if you have any more like Duke, it'd be awesome.
Been like that for a long time. He's been very romantic in everything he does, places he finds to go, little things like sending flowers or just for any.
Proud to be the father of the man who's just married his beautiful wife, Suzie. You know, if we tried, we couldn't have found a better wife for our only son.
We are gathered here today in the sight of God and angels, and the presence of friends and loved ones, to celebrate one of life's greatest moments, to give recognition to the worth and beauty of love, and to add our best wishes and blessings to the words which shall unite Suzie and Steve in holy matrimony.
Be afraid, no, I won't be afraid, just as long.
I, Steve, take you, Suzie, to be my wife, my faithful partner in life,
so dark,
my constant friend, and my one for love.
No, oh, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Stand by me.
In plenty and in want, to stand together in our times of joy and sorrow,
should tumble and fall.
Always to be open and honest with you,
should crumble
for as long as we both shall live.
I won't cry, I won't cry, no, I won't shed a tear.
These are the rings that Suzie and Steve will wear for the rest of their lives. expressing the love that they have for one another.
So darling, darling, stand.
Congratulations, Steve. Now you can kiss your bride.
First I was afraid, I was petrified. I thought Susie'd never find anybody by her side. But then she found Steve. Oh, that was a wonderful eve. They got along. And now they have a beautiful song and a son. I'm a grandma again. I couldn't have asked anything better than anything for them. They are wonderful. Steve is so great. And he's my favorite son-in-law. He's my only son-in-law.